Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. The Plans tool in Fieldwire allows you to collaborate in real time and access your notes from anywhere. In this video, we will review the markup tools available to you on mobile devices and how to get the most out of them. A note before we get started. Your access to some features may be limited depending on your project permission level. Please review our permissions video for more information. When it comes to markups, project followers can only create private markups which other team members cannot see. Project members have full access to share markups with the entire team, but can only delete markups they created. Project admins are able to add or delete any markup. Open the markup toolbar by tapping the small caret on the bottom right of your screen. It will open a black vertical bar on the right side of the plan view. Here you will find task and hyperlinking tools, markup tools, a color selector, and the move, undo, and delete buttons. The drop pin icon is used to create a new task which is pinned directly to a location on your plan. Tap the drop pin icon and it will turn blue. Now tap a location on your plan sheet. Once you drop a pin, you will be prompted to provide more detail for your task. For more information on creating, assigning, and responding to tasks, see our videos on tasks for mobile or web. The link icon will open a menu of several tools to make accessing your information quick and easy. While Fieldwire automatically hyperlinks your plans when possible, you can use this icon to create an additional link between plans. Tap the callout icon and tap a location on your sheet to hyperlink to any available plan. Use the camera icon to add photos, 360-degree photos, or videos up to 7 seconds long. Tapping the camera icon will allow you to view the media related to that link and add more as your project progresses. You can choose between media already uploaded to Fieldwire or from your device. To link a file on a plan, tap the paperclip icon. Choose between uploading a new file or previously uploaded files from the Files tab. If you're on a business plan, you can also attach a form to a plan. Use the clipboard icon to create a new form from an existing template or attach a form you already started filling out. Business Plus users can link RFIs to plans via the web browser. Tap on any RFI icon to view it. The following markup tools can be used in various colors. Before creating a markup, select the color of your choosing. To create a private markup, set the color to purple. No one, but you, will see purple markups unless you export them. Tap the pencil icon to reveal options for pens, highlighters, and lines. Tap the Shapes tool to choose between various shapes like a cloud, circle, or rectangle. Drive your finger in a diagonal direction to create the shapes. Tap the Toolbox icon to select from a variety of symbols to place on your plan. Swipe across the bottom to see more symbols. Tap the category on the left-hand side to open a menu to choose from even more symbol options. To create a text box, tap the A. Drag diagonally to create a space for the text box. Then start typing or dictating your desired text. As you click on each tool, the corresponding icon will highlight blue to indicate that it is active. To exit the tool, click the icon again. You can take linear or area measurements on the fly by tapping the ruler icon. If you only see the calibrate icon, that means you have not yet set the plan scale. Zoom into your scale or a known measurement by pulling your fingers apart. Select the calibrate tool and carefully trace the line. Tap the screen again to be prompted to provide the measurements. Now you will see the menu is populated with other options to take measurements. Zoom back out by pulling your fingers together. To take an area measurement, select the tool, tap your finger on all points of the polygon you desire, and tap the icon again to exit. The calculated area will appear in the center of the area takeoff. To take a multi-line measurement, tap on each point that changes angles and tap the icon again to see the total dimension. A single line measurement can be taken by tapping on two points of a desired line. Drag your finger between points to see a magnified view of where it will land on your plan. Use the Move tool to select any markups and drag and drop them to a new location. An Undo option is available to remove your last action. To delete markups, click the trash can icon. When the trash can icon is red, any items you select will be removed. Click the icon again to exit delete mode. Now that you're creating markups, you may find your plan gets too busy and difficult to read. You can always click on the eyeball icon to filter certain markups from view. You can quickly eliminate all layers or filter by type or color. For more detailed information on creating markups on mobile, please check out our help article linked in the description box. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.